Yeah, like the title says, I'm gonna give my thoughts on the new WWE title that was revealed last night on Raw and Swerve, whatever they call themselves. Yeah, The Rock had revealed the new title after he said, I won't be going to WrestleMania with this title. And I'm not talking about the one I'm holding in my hand right now. He said, the title was never meant to look like this, like a toy and all that. Yeah, he said it was cool when it first came out. He is right about that. I say the title change this was a long time coming, because for years we've been wanting that shit to change. And I think even Cena said it one time that it was time for the title to change this book and all that. Shoot, and I say back in 2008, sometimes in the middle of 2008, they should have changed that look, because that was too long. That was really too long for that title to look like that. Then when The Rock revealed the title, yeah, I say it looks okay then, but I like the middle part, it's my favorite, but on the side, you can see that it's a brother bull on each side. I say it ain't nothing but The Rock's own title. Just like, now I'm starting to question myself, is everybody gonna get their own title? Shoot, Steve Austin had his own title, John Cena had his own title, Jeff Hardy over at TNA has his own title. Shoot, now The Rock's gonna have his own title. Yeah, and Edge had his own too. And I'm like, shoot, is everybody gonna have their own title? So I'm like, this ain't making no sense. Shoot. But, like I said, they should have changed that about like 4 or 5 years ago instead of waiting to this long. And all that to do that. But as far as these titles goes, I say that my favorite looking belt is it's this title right here, the big gold belt. Yeah, I know it's fake. Go ahead and laugh at it. But I said if I was running the wrestling companies and I wanted 2 world champions like WWE has, then I want both of my world titles to look like this. Though I must like get the other title and put some other stuff on it, so people won't confuse it with the other world title and all that. Yeah, and what else I was gonna say? Yeah, but I have a hard time finding a name for the other title, world heavyweight title. But anyways, shoot. That's that. Looks like everybody's gonna be getting their own title with their own designs. That's gonna sound cheesy and tasteless, but shoot, they just need to just know what I'm just saying is, like, last year they showed a preview for what the new title was gonna look like, and I didn't like it. But the one that The Rock showed last night, it looks kind of like that, but it's not exactly that. It looks a whole lot better than that, though I'm not too crazy about it, because, well, I say it's an alright title, but I'm not saying it's great or anything, because it's his own title and all that. I don't like it when a company's based around one person. That's what they're making it look like. Yeah, I am a Rock fan. He's one of my favorite WWE legends and all that, in the top 10 or 15, but still, that's tasteless to have for everybody to get their own design title. Unless they're gonna come out with the real new title and he's gonna be carrying the other one around. But whatever, it's whatever. See y'all.